literally, life cannot give you a meaning. You are the one to give life a meaning. Can I say that again? Life can never give you a meaning. You are the one to give life a meaning. Tell your neighbor, my life is making sense. Nobody will make a nonsense of my life. Say, nobody will make nonsense of my life.
Nobody will make nonsense.
Say it prophetically. Nobody will make nonsense of my life.
Nobody will make nonsense of my life.
Do you believe that?
Yes.
Tell that person, nobody will make nonsense of your life.
Nobody will make nonsense of your life.
Say it with authority.
Nobody will make nonsense of your life.
Somebody get to me.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are an achiever. You are born to win, born to succeed, born to dominate. The last time I checked, the Bible says, let us make man in our own image and likeness. That he will do what? He will take dominion over all the works of your hand. Over all the words of God's. Let me tell you, what the Bible said, cattle on 1,000 hills belongs to who? Belongs to God. And that God is your God. Am I talking to somebody here?
Yes.
It is your mindset. What you hear. That's why you must be careful of people you discuss with. Even now, it matters a lot. What you allow yourself, your ears to hear, matters. What you permit your mouth to say, matters a lot. Amen.
Amen.
Can I prophesy to somebody here? Every negative word that has occupied your mind, every thought of failure, fear of failure, fears of your own that has occupied your life, as I hear your amen, they expire in the holy name of Jesus Christ. Can I prophesy to somebody? Whatsoever that has come to destroy your life, as I hear your amen, that thing will make your life better in the name of Jesus Christ. That is on high, is higher above all. So when you talk to that man that is on high, he will lift you higher above your circumstances. And I see heaven lifting somebody higher above those challenges of life in the name of Jesus Christ. If I hear your amen like a thunder, take double manifestation. Why you are thinking that the enemies are blocking your ways? It's because you don't know you are serving a bulldozer. Someone gets me. If you can't change, you don't change the bulldozer. It's because you don't know that the God you are serving is a bulldozer. Omini Brancha. Jehovah can get. When you serve him, he will make your life better. And you become better than the best. Yes. They are here making you better than you. All of a sudden they will look and be seeing you up there. Yes. I wish I thought it to somebody right now. Yes. Can I prophesy to several people here? Yes. As I hear your amen, as you come into grace, those that thought they are moving ahead of you, I see you moving ahead of them.
Never fail, he will never change.
He will do what he says. He will do. These are his singing songs.